in the game. The Fisher Cats hosted the Binghamton Mets, and he's got the hoodie, the hand warmer up front. Just need a quick look at the camera. Thank you. That's good. First inning, big Mike McDade. You can't pitch him down and in. They do, and he golfs it out of the ballpark and onto the railroad tracks. A three-run homer, his fifth. The pitcher was Joel Carreno. He was mowing him down. Strikes out Raul Reyes there. A Denny Hecavarria with an RBI single to left. Fisher Cats win 7-1. Good game.